Hello, everyone. It's Dr. Desiree Alexander, aka Educator Alexander, and here's your 5-minute tip for this week. So a bunch of people have asked, how do I set my profile picture if I'm on the Zoom app? So I am showing you the app from an iPhone. I think it will be the same on both, but I'm not 100% sure, but I am showing you from the iPhone. So I already pulled up my Zoom app, and this is the screen it goes to. So I'm going to click Settings. And then you do have to be signed in. The good thing about signing in is your profile picture will stick with you. So make sure that you are signed in. And then I'm going to go ahead and click. If you don't have an account, just make a free account and then sign in. So I'm going to go ahead and click. And then it says profile photo, and I already have one. So don't make the mistake of clicking on the photo itself, because then it's just going to come up. So you want to actually click on where it says profile photo. And it says, do you want to get it from your camera or take a picture or get it from your camera roll? Or do you want to select it from your photo album? You can choose which one. Just know if the picture is, let's say, on your computer and it's not on your phone, it does have to be on your phone. So either, like I said, on your camera roll, take a picture of yourself, or it has to be in one of your photo albums. So I'm going to say select from photo album, and I'm going to choose, I have a whole bunch of different pictures. So let's say I'm going to choose the Media Singer Mavens, and then it gives me this square. So the picture does have to be in this square. So all I can do is kind of move this picture around to tell it, you know, which part, because it's really a slide, but I can say, you know, where I want these, that's exactly what I want. And then I'm just going to hit done when I'm ready. And then that will be my profile picture. So that is how you add your profile picture to your Zoom app. Good luck.